I think the coal industry is challenged on two fronts. One, the regulatory front, but the other is the remarkably cheap price of natural gas. And while that has been a challenge to the coal industry, I think overall for America, the growth of natural gas has been very positive for our industry, for our economy, and it's one of the reasons why I support the exportation of liquefied natural gas that will create American jobs and will help in terms of national security, decoupling Europe from Russian oil and gas dependence. I also support the building of the Keystone Pipeline. But in terms of coal specifically, I think we've got, coal is going to be part of our economy moving forward regardless. And one of the things I think we need to do a better job of is finding ways to use coal in a cleaner fashion. Because even if you put the American coal industry out of business, which I don't think we'll do, China and India over the next 10 years are going to build 800 new coal plants. I sure as heck want them built because of the challenges around climate change with cleaner coal burning technologies. I think that's only going to come if we have an American coal industry that continues to invest in cleaner coal technology. So I think we need to push that. I think one of the reasons why I've supported, for example, Senator Joe Manchin from West Virginia's efforts to make sure that we can put back into the Export-Import Bank, by the way, I strongly support the Export-Import Bank, efforts to allow the Export-Import Bank to finance exporting of cleaner coal technology around the rest of the world. I think that makes a great deal of sense.